Hey guys, Jarbertooth here. Back with another episode of Super Mario RPG. And it's been a while. Well, it actually hasn't because I finally uploaded the third episode on Friday. But the truth is, I recorded that episode 2 months ago. So, yeah, I've been behind in uploading. Anyway, so, it's been 2 months, I haven't watched back any of the videos, so I do not remember at all where we are. I tried to familiarize myself with the menu again. So we did this part, I remember, and I need to get out of here, the music is... There, that's better. The music is no longer annoying. Okay, let's see what he has to say. Go to Rose Town now, Mallow. Luck be with you. Go to Rose Town. I already did that part. Okay. Okay, so let's just get into this. And hopefully everything starts to make sense. Okay, so that's the Midas River. So there's something I can do there. Okay, we're going Roseway. Let's just go in order. See, I don't get the point of the map. It's all linear. Okay. I can't do it when it's blue. Looks yellow to me. Wait a second. Okay, interesting. I'm really curious, what is that star? Great, now I have to wait. Oh, that's what the star is. I do not like... Let's try out the Noki Noki shell. Okay, I did it right. Oh. Miss. Got him. Okay. Defense up. I forgot if that's just temporary. Okay, I should have done better than that. Okay. Didn't have to use any specials. Go back. No, that's all it does. Okay. I have no idea which way to choose. Okay, this way looks promising. There we go. I was like, how do I get them? Okay, I'm bad at this. Oh, the timing, I don't have it anymore. There we go. There we go. I don't know when to block. Okay, I blocked the right turn that time. the shell's hard to time. Okay, here we go. Oh, I made it. That was interesting. Okay. There, it should. Yep, it's done. There's no need for any special stuff. Special moves. Okay, there. Timing is weird now. See, I feel like Paper Mario does a better indicator of letting you know if you did bad or not. I did that for coins. Really? Let's see, what are you, enemy? Enemies that run away. Okay, let's get the shy guy. Oh, you missed, Mario. I hate this. Timing is just bad. Okay, I'm gonna have to use a mushroom soon. Are you kidding? I don't like the timing of the shell. I'm curious. If I change to that, can he use... Nope. So I should probably stick with the shell. Since it does way more damage. Am I supposed to sneak up on it? There we go, time. There we go, it should be enough, it's not. I don't like the look of that. Asleep. Does he wake up? I don't remember if status effects last. They don't. Okay, is there a way to get the Lakitu? It doesn't appear there is. Yeah, I'm jumping on this. Interesting. Okay, so let's go back to here. Nope, wrong one. Okay, this is interesting. Oh, no. Go back. No, did it bring me all the way back? Okay. I'm surprised I didn't get hit. Okay. I wish there was a faster way to kill these enemies. Okay, it should be gone. I'll take it. Come on, let's do this. Sorry guys, I'm not commentating much because I feel like there isn't really much to talk about. Just going through the motions of an RPG. What just got me? Why do those things just keep running away? Wow, these are powerful. I don't like this soap. Uh-oh. He missed. Please be enough. Miss again. No. Oh, I got mushroom money now. Good, because I was going to use one. I wish there was a way to jump on them beforehand, like in the other Mario games. These enemies are powerful. That was not enough. Okay, here we go. Okay. They always run away. Just because I don't want to do this. Dead. Again, I don't know what this move does. Does it just stun me? Okay, well, it didn't seem to work very long. Okay. Sorry, it's probably boring for me to be fighting every enemy like I am. Oh, that was actually a good item. Come on, be enough. Yikes. Yikes, they do damage. Okay, that's good enough. I suppose I'll have to do some cutting in this episode. If I have time for that. What's the point of this fight if they're just gonna run away? I forgot when I was supposed to time it. I figured it out before. I suppose it tells me in the menu. Okay, that one's definitely gone. That was not enough. Oh my gosh. That does lots of damage. Come on, good hit. Yep, there we go. Uh-oh. I don't remember which one we're on. That's a problem. Well, I'll do magic stuff. there are that many more enemies. Oh, yikes. Do we get Bowser in our party yet? Do we get a fight Bowser? I mean, recruit Bowser yet? Shelled warriors. Hooded sorcerers, wow. Is this supposed to be clever dialogue? We shall be victorious. The bridge is down, but we'll find a way to get back in and move out on the double. The bridge is down for Bowser's Keep. Oh, right, the X-Source Keep, right. We're gonna figure out how to get back in. Must be on the way to Bowser. Come on, Rose Town's just a man. Isn't Bowser's Keep the other way? Okay, let's just go to Rose Town, I guess. When the floor is a wind you're hit, you can't move. See, look. Can't move muscle now, I know how scared. Okay. Time to explore this town. That's interesting. That's unfortunate. Whoa, I didn't even mean to do that. Mario, help. Oh, bitch. I'll be taking care of it. Wow, this is interesting. How strange it must be to run into people playing with your action figure. You're coming with me. Zip. Okay. Very interesting. It's yes, it's Mario. It's not Mom. We have a guest. Okay, I couldn't even tell those were pigtails, like. Hear you, hello there. Why aren't you? Yes, I am. For real? Yes, you're meeting a real-life superhero. I'm kidding. Wrong number. What? I'll say yes, I guess. Does that prove it? Of course jumping proves it. It's true. I guess I will. Just bought the farm? What? The farm? Geno. Just watch me. Better watch out, Bowser, because Geno's gonna blow you away. Take this. I haven't even recruited Geno yet. Is Geno a toy? Is that what it is? Oh no, if he keeps it, okay. One and only shooting star shot. Wow. Oh, I love how the music just... Is that literally what Geno is? It is, isn't it? That's interesting. I did not expect that. so he's literally a child's toy. Well, there's Geno. The one who's not in Smash. And doesn't know how to walk, apparently. Yeah, I feel like this is too obscure of a character to appear in Smash. Even though I know lots of people wanted him in there. Okay, let's wake up again. Ooh, jump. Let us save. We leveled up once. Oh yeah, we did. That's right. Okay, let's go down. What I just saw. I just saw Geno walk in the forest. Neat, huh? And isn't Geno the one who broke my lamp the other day? Oh man, that was just... Well, you know, now this was real. I didn't do it. Yep. What would Geno want in the forest? Okay. I will find out. Bitch. They don't even know who I am, do they? But someone's gotta pump the water. Okay. Standing around is so boring. Is that the grandson? Okay. Didn't even mean to do that, but I'll take it. Ooh, a thick shirt and thick pants. Okay, yep, I will buy these. What? They're that cheap. I'll buy five. These are useful, so I'm gonna buy. Fearless pen, just to have it. Okay. Let's equip those items. Wow, that incredibly increases the defense. This is not good. I know I can't go to the forest to chop up any wood. Oh. Yep, that is unfortunate, people. Wait, what? Playing with the controls? Why, what? Oh, I can jump on top of them. First, I want to check out what this place is. Maybe it's the arrows from the sky. Ooh, flower, okay. Let's go up. Okay, so waiting for the treasure. What does this do? What in the world did that do? What did that do? Everyone's frozen. What does this even do? I would like to know what that is doing. Oh, there we go. Yep. You're the only one who can reach them. Oh well, since we didn't get hit by the arrows, I'll tell you a secret. Area 4 paths go left, left, straight, right. So, great. I don't think this is cheating. Because if I had a piece of paper, I would write it down. I guess I should just rely on my memory. My memory. Okay, go left, left, straight, right, left, left, straight, right. Left, left. Left, left, straight, right, what? Is that right? Left, left, straight, right. Yep, okay, left, left, straight, right. Left, left, straight, right. Oh, the legendary forest maze. This song, right. I didn't think it was this early in the game. I guess it is. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You should probably overlay Smooth McGroove's version while in the background instead of not. I don't know if I can get away with that. I probably shouldn't have tried to. Is that a Donkey Kong? Oh my gosh. What is the name of this enemy? Please be enough. Oh yikes. Oh no. Gorilla. No, it's Donkey Kong. I don't care what it says, it's Donkey Kong. Please be enough. I don't like this. Yikes. Be enough. That was a strong enemies. I forgot what he's at. So I'll keep it where Mario's at. It respawned. I don't want to fight that again. I picked up a mushroom. Okay. Okay, there's only one way to go. That was an enemy, great. That's not good. Let's do an item. What? Shouldn't I be able to use Able Juice? Oh, I did it wrong. Yes, I see. Uh-oh, they're still poison. Won't work. Can we get out of this? Please get out of this. This is bad. No, no more! Okay, that should be enough. Okay. Wow, he destroyed that. I fell for it again. Okay, that should be nope. Please be enough. I am terrible at blocking. Okay, that should be enough. Let's get through this. Man, I need to do this more consistently. I haven't done it in 2 months now. I can hardly think to talk. Oh my gosh, there's a rat. I thought we were done with these things. Why does it have poison? Okay, it should not be strong enough. Yes, there we go. And let's attack. Okay. Come on, let's get Geno. Dang it, I knew it was dumb of me. I don't know what that is, but I don't like it. So I'm not gonna give it a chance to attack. I should have attacked the other ones first. Failed. We're just getting pounded. There we go. We got him. Oh my gosh. 98. Wow, that shell is good. Okay, left, left, straight, right. I remember. Can those actually hit me? There we go. Come on, be enough. There we go. We defeated the Donkey Kong. And we will continue. Oh, great. What? I'm awful at making these kinds of decisions. I don't want to find a regular. Dang it. With a Donkey Kong. No. Terrible. Okay. Enough. Okay, you're only gonna be able to get one of us. And that's the one that is probably preferable. Are you kidding? Oh my gosh, now they're doing more damage. Someone needs a mushroom. Okay. I don't like. Nope. Okay, that was close. It ran right into the bee. Let's get rid of the bee. Enough. It sure ain't. Oh great. Please miss. Be enough. There we go. I do not like their mushroom thing. Oh, don't I have a pin that can stop that. I'm okay. Okay. I should just get used to the fact that there is nothing useful. Interesting, no enemies this time. Be enough. There we go. Dang it. No, don't thorn at me. No. Dang it. Okay. Okay, we need to use mushrooms. I should have known it's gonna be the last one. I mean, that should have been obvious to me. Okay. Can I still fight it? Nope, I cannot. Let's go. Only one way to go. Dang it, should I fight the Wriggler? Let's just end this. And of course he doesn't end it. Not flame wall. Come on, let's get through this area. Let's go. Come on. Here we go. Nope. There we go. Enough. There we go, that should be enough. I should probably stop skipping the Wigglers. Dang it. Please, do more damage, Mario. Okay, why do they get multiple moves? I don't like that. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. No, come on. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Desperately need a mushroom. Wait, does that mean there's been paths? And all the other ones, I just didn't see them. I have too many. I gotta start using them. Oh, dang it. Oh, come on. Attack. Come on, let's get through this dungeon. Okay. Not enough. We're both gonna need mushrooms after this one. Okay, come on. There, we're good. Okay, save point. I like that. I don't know if I'm gonna end it here. Or not. No, I'm not. Okay, I might split this up into multiple episodes. So, if I do, see you guys next time. If not... That was kind of pointless of me to say that. And Geno went right. But there's four paths. So I'm thinking maybe I don't want to go right. Come on, be enough. There we go. I don't know if this is right. Oh my gosh. No, that's not what you were supposed to do, Mario. Oh, I want it once again. Oof. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're back here. So Geno is a misnomer. Left. What does left again mean? That was wrong. I think I did it wrong. Come on, be enough. There we go. It fled. No, once again is what I prefer. Come on, let's end this. Okay, so apparently. Left. Left. Straight. Right. That is right, okay. Okay, that's kind of confusing, but I get it now. Isn't that a coin for the river? Oh, that's the secret. So that's not the way to go. I am supposed to follow Geno. Fight this. Where is Geno? Okay. Are you kidding me? Can they stop respawning? I don't care, fire orb. And it's gone. Woo. I'm tired of this. I don't know where to go. Thank you. Thank you. No. Great. Waste blood. Okay, that should do it. Nope. I just want to figure out how to get through this. Are you kidding me? Come on, let's get through this. Oh, come on, Mario. Be enough. That's not enough. Come on. Oh, come on, once again would be better. Okay, I like that one. Okay. Oh my gosh. I don't know where to go. I'm following Geno. I don't like this. Let's just... Okay, he went that way. And he goes straight. Like encountering enemies is ruining it. That's probably not true. Just going the same. Can the enemies just go away? Let's fight all the enemies in this place. see. No, not... not the spire thing. Come on, do good. Okay, I'm tired of these enemies. Okay, this is where Geno went. Come on, let Mario out. Really? No. Okay, thanks for doing it on the same person. This is where he went. I'm just seeing. I know I don't say I don't like to use save points, but... oh my gosh. I'm just gonna do okay, this apparently is the end of the episode. Because I just have no idea what to do. Anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. And I hope to have multiple episodes ready this week, but this might be the only one plus one Kingdom Hearts. We'll see. I have time to record this week. Anyway, until next time. No, I always say that wrong. I will see you guys next time.